congratulations. A wonderful opportunity, I know, for you, and you certainly have earned it. You got your call to the show starting tonight.
I'm so excited to be here. Getting called up is amazing. And just to be able to announce these players that I've been announcing for years, but to see them at this level, to play at this level, to bring that encouragement, and to bring the city some wins, we're ready to take it on.
Well, hopefully you bring that good luck, too. But you certainly earned this opportunity. Many years in Bowie. You filled in at Camden Yards also for a long time now. Tell us about your style and what you bring to public address.
Well, I've always liked a little bit of that wrestling and rolling the R's from the Spanish. Spanish is my second favorite language. I love to read it. I don't retain it really well if you're speaking it to me, but love to read language, love to hear people speaking it. And so I'm definitely going to be bringing those R's in, bringing the growl, bringing the excitement to the game, and bringing my own little bit of flair. So this is amazing, and I'm ready to do this.
Now, tell me about your pathway to Oriole Park at Camden Yards. When do you think this would be a possibility in the sense of you knew you wanted to go down the road of being a public address announcer?
Well, back in college at the University of Tennessee, I began my announcing there for some of the local teams and the school teams. And then I start with the Knoxville Smokies, which is Toronto Blue Jays. And I just always, I like to talk. I like sports. You put them together. And I have a deeper voice, so I like to think that it reaches all different audiences in a good way. And really, you know, college started it, but coming to Bowie, Maryland, meeting the team and being a part of that, announcing for 17 years for them, and then getting to be with the Orioles is just, it's so exciting. You didn't really know the moment, but you just keep trying your best and earning that moment and every day doing the best work that you can and hoping that moment comes, but I've always wanted to do this.
Well, Adrienne, do us a favor right now. I want you to say, batting third tonight, first baseman Trey Mancini. Could you do that for us?
Batting first, third baseman, Trey Mancini.
Well, Adrienne, I know you'll be great. I'll say break a leg, but you know what? I know you already have this one in the bag. Congratulations again. It's fantastic news.
Thank you so much.